Right. Okay. Now I gotta do that shit, that freaking thing I was gonna show you. I'm gonna go back to Things Betwixt. And, we're gonna light all these torches. If I can. I think I've got enough, I think I've got enough torches to do this now. 25 minutes. Yeah, we got 25 minutes of torchlight. Let's make this happen. Okay. We missed these two. I don't think I need to jump back across the gap to get to them. And I don't want to two-hand my... Let me see if I... If I two-hand my sword, does it remove my torch? Yeah, it does. Okay. So I don't want to two-hand my sword. God, the torch mechanics in this game were just lame. Oh, okay, never mind. Cool. I don't have to go all the way back to the friggin' bonfire. They're not as lame as I thought they were. Great. Good. Alright, so up this ladder. We got a full 25 minutes. I can make this work. This ain't bad. Get fucked on. Ah! Light this. And light this. And we're gonna be super careful here in a moment. I'm gonna light this one. And then I'm gonna light this one over here as well. And then I wanna go ahead and get through here. At this point in the game, this is probably a waste of a branch. I really don't recommend you to do this. If it's your first run through Scholar of the First Sin, it is totally pointless for you to waste the branch on this, of all things. Fuck you, Basilisk! I think they put harder enemies in here that are not normal. Wow, I dodged and ran directly. God damn it, fuck you. Yeah, they made the enemies in here a little harder. Alright. Let's light this. Let's see what we got. That goes to death. Any torches we need to light in here? No, I don't see any. Okay. God. That's gonna be AIDS. Hesitating. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Get fucked on! Ugh! Ooh. You stay in your little pit of bad. Hey! I killed all your friends! What are you gonna do about it? Fuck you! Sweet Nestus Flash Shard. Okay. Well, at least there was one good thing come out of this. Okay, good. Dark Knight Stone! Can I make a dark weapon? Of course, I'm going sorcery, so I guess that doesn't really matter. Well, I haven't made my decision just yet. Or I haven't gotten far enough to make my decision just yet. I want to see this really quick. What's the... Faint Stone. Magic. Okay. Lightning, dark. So I can go either. Magic or dark. I got both of them. I really want to go magic. But now that I've got the weapon infusions, I can put a little bit more thought into it. Alright. You're dead. Let's go ahead and push this over. And then light this. And all the torches are lit, which summons enemy!
poise, broken bitch! Fuck you! What'd you drop? The petrified something. That's a cool little thing. Alright. Not what I was expecting. I thought something slightly more epic was gonna come after that, but... hey, I'll take it. Can I shoot you from a distance? Eh! No! No! Ugh! Okay, I think I can knock these things off over here. If they go this far. Okay, I don't think they go this far. I think they get scared and they're like, eh, I don't want to do that, no. Hippo on a tree. Alright. Yeah, one more and then we're done. You get a cool little bonus thing from killing all these hippos. What the? Oh my god, I forgot Pursuer was here! Fuck, 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 fuck! You! I didn't know you were here! You are a bitch! I forgot you were here! I am not fighting Pursuer on top of these things. If I have to fight him again, it's gonna be one-on-one. You gonna spawn again? Or are you done? I don't think he's gonna spawn again. I'm gonna take a nap. I'm sleepy. I'm taking a nap. Sleepy, sleepy. By the power of the coffin, we have breasts. We're a girl now. The name Things Betwixt comes from the coffin that turns you into a chick. So, yeah, that's what that does. Whoop! Ah! God, you're a dick. Okay. I completely forgotten how to fight this. Fuck. I've completely forgotten how to fight this enemy. I'm gonna have a few shots at him and see if I can do it. And if I can't, then I'll cry and I will be like, I'll come kill the Pursuer later in a second game. But I think I might be able to kill him, because I was doing a pretty good amount of damage with my magic. So, yeah, we're a girl now. Just... In case you didn't check up on that, in case you didn't hear what I was putting out, we have the breasts, and we are petite and lovely. I think we even have a different hairstyle, hang on. Yeah, I know, I took another screenshot by accident shot. Yep, we got a ponytail. We have a high ponytail. We're so pretty! We're such a pretty lady! Okay. Alright. Eh. Yep. I remember how to fight this. Fuck. Mr. Pursuer doesn't like people attacking his left flank. That's his big weakness. As long as you get his attacks down, because I do, because I hate this guy. Because, like, there's a place in the game where you have to fight him where you don't have a lot of room to maneuver. So, I got really good at dodging all of his attacks, and it's built into my muscle memory at this point. Like, I think I might be able to kill him without even getting... Oh, I was about to say not getting hit very much, but... Fuck! Ah! I dodged the wrong way. But you see, I can get him. I can totally get him. I just have to be good and not fuck up. And I'll be able to get him down. And that's... We'll end the stream with me killing Pursuer. I can do this. I got this. It might take a while, but... Damn it, I'm gonna make it happen. It might actually even be possible to parry some of these abilities, but I don't remember what the parry frame is. I just always dodge. It seems safer. Fuck. Oh god. Ah, I don't remember that happening! What the fuck? Ah, I don't remember him doing that! Why? Why? What the hell? He cursed me! What an asshole! I hate you! You dick! He fucking cursed me! Cursing in this game counts as an extra death, by the way. It makes you your little health bar up there go down twice instead of just the once when you die, basically. Every time you get cursed, it's like you died. Cursing in every game is a little different, and in this game I think it's like not as bad as the first game, but it's still pretty. Oof. There really isn't anything that compares to Dark Souls 1 cursing. Dark Souls 1 cursing was... Oh my god, it was terrible. Alright, let's do this. Ow! Don't do that shit again. Fuck! Ah, I got the parry frame. Yeah, the dodge frame's completely wrong. Damn it. Damn it. Wonder if it's faster to just thrust at him. A little bit more range. I think that might be better. Come on. Weird version of the Pursuer, too. He's like all dark and whatnot. I don't remember him being like that. Oh, not again. Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! God, that is so not okay. Thank you for having such slow attacks. That's really nice of you. Fuck! Not again! No! God damn it. I hate you. I hate you, you curse-spewing monkey. In tinfoil. God, I hate you. Why you gotta be so rude? I'm human too, only undead. I'm semi-human. I'm human enough. Human enough to qualify for you not being a bitch. Hang on a second. I just remembered something. I have this. I have that. Great soul arrows. So, worst comes to worst, I can switch out and go magic a little bit. And I'm magic at him. Magic at him. Magic was seeming to do a pretty good amount to him, so we'll mix it up. All right, bastard. Clipped him. I clipped the very edge of his sword. Ah, damn it. All right, let me try going all magic this time. See if it helps. It might do a little bit more damage. It might be a little safer. We're getting to a point where I might need to spend an effigy or something. He's taking out a lot of my health. Magic time. Fuck! It does do a little bit more damage, though, to answer my question.
He can one-shot me with an ability!
It is faster, and I don't have to worry about the range, so maybe I should use a combination of dodging and the magic. Alright, I'm gonna spin an effigy. But not at the bonfire, that's not how you use them. Alright. Okay. Someone just throw something at me. What the fuck? Whoa! I've never seen him do that attack before. Pursuer, you're so weird. You're so weird. You're weird. Oh no. No, 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 fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. God damn it. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. Fuck you. Oh god. Why? Why? Did he curse me twice? I feel like he cursed me twice. Being Maguka is suffering. Oh, fuck you. I hate you. Fuck! One of them got me. Just one. Just one of them. Fuck you and your penis abilities. You asshole. You piece of shit. Go kill yourself. I hate you, and I hate your children, and I hate your lineage, and your dumb, stupid visor you stole from Cyclops, the X-Men, and your face, and your life and every part of you is just bad. I hate everything about you. No, not again! Why? Why? Drink! No, don't kill me! No! Hello, zombie beginner. How are you today? I'm having a good day. Everything's great with me. Why wouldn't it be? Everything's freaking awesome. Everything's just the best in this game. I'm having such a fun time! Such a fun time! And less good at dodging that. God, that ability sucks. My understanding of how to dodge it is diminishing. I don't get that ability. I feel like I'm not doing enough damage to him, and that's what's causing him to cast that so often. Oh, God, that ability is just... Crap, I'm a cracker. Fuck! Thought it was gonna give me a second to recover, but no. You know, I thought I could woo him with my feminine wilds, but I don't even think that's possible. Well, I figured out how to dodge it. I just gotta stay close to him. Got it. Okay, that was a little too much. Hard after I figured out how to dodge his stupid black fire thing. He's really easy to dodge all his rolling attacks, but I just totally blanked on how to dodge his curse. And once I remembered how to dodge it, it was like done. God. He leaves really big spaces in his attacks, though. You're right. Alright, I'm gonna spend these souls, and then I'm gonna take 5 for the day, because I've been... beat 2 bosses. Got my build figured out. I still need a vote. I don't know if I want to go Hex Magic or Sorcery. It's gonna be one of the two. It's just, I'm not sure which one would be better right now. We're going to upgrade our Estus Flask one last time. Man, we just got 2 more people in the stream. You guys want me to keep going? Like, I was not anticipating this many people to be here, but people just keep trickling in. If y'all want me to keep going, fuck it. I'll go ham. Acela wants me to suffer. If Acela wants me to suffer, it must happen. Alright. In that case, okay. I'll keep going, but you need to give me about a 5-minute break. Like, just let me take 5 for just a second to get a drink of water, because my throat is parched. But 5 minutes, I will be right back. Oh, God. Oh, my God, you guys. Ugh. Alright, I'm back. I'm glad the headset was on mute so you couldn't hear what I was just doing. Anyway, let's go, back. Where the fuck were we? Oh, now everyone's gone. Well, whatever. I said I'd keep going, so fuck them. Let's go back to, we need to clear out the forest of fallen giants. Anyway. Let's go to the Cardinal Tower, I think. And we need to go through a couple areas that I just kind of glanced over before. And I'm going to throw down a summon sign and see if I can get some jolly cooperation going. So, jolly cooperation. Let's get that shit going. And we need to go... Let's go down first. Hello, friend. I knew you were coming. Cannot hide from me. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha! Oh, it's here now. Darkness, just make me absolute horror. I cannot live. I cannot die. Oh, there's skeletons down here now. Oh, well, this is new. Oh, bangs! Oh, jolly. Oh god. What manner of person needs my help, I wonder? Some friend who needs my help? I hope it's someone who hasn't killed Pursuer yet. That'd be awesome. What? Oh, you want me to go this way? Okay. What's up this way? Aha! I killed the thing for you! I hope you're proud of me, Grandma. He couldn't figure out how to get to any of this. Yeah, poor guy. Well, he'd be surprised if he goes up there. What? Hello? Hello? Hello! Alright. We appear to be split on what the hell we're doing. There seems to be some discourse. Have you killed Pursuer yet? Hello! I want to do it. Let's do it. That's the first time a gesture has ever actually done that to me. Oh my god! Mr. Boring. Why? What do you need more people for? I'm getting bored. We don't need more people. Go. 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 I'm about to jump off a cliff if you don't fucking go. Alright, well, he's gonna be bad and not help me, so you know what? Into the void! Whoa! That's what you get. If you want to summon me and just, like, dick around and not actually play the game, that's fine, but I'm not going to tolerate. I have very little time, and I'm surrounded by skeletons. Okay, well. All right. Another torch. Woo! Woo! Some crazy crap down in here. You know what? I think I can go ahead and afford to spend another human effigy. I've already spent like two of them, but. Fuck it. Alright. I do have it on pretty good authority that there is something here that I'm going to want to pick up. Woo! Getting dangerous, getting dangerous. I'm gonna take a swig. All right. Amber herb, green blossom. Anything over here? No. All right, we're gonna want to go this way. Uh-oh. We're invaded by a dark spirit. So, shit. Hi. What is up with you and your ridiculous, insane amounts of health? What's up with that, Dennis? What? What the fuck, Dennis? Oh my god! I just used my fucking effigy! Why? Being Maguka is suffering. Being Maguka is suffering. Well, I won't have to deal with that again, unless he's like an NPC. Oh my god, he's an NPC! God damn it, Dennis. Wow, you're just the worst. I'm not gonna like you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, Dennis. You crack guzzling beanie. What? No! I'm gonna get up here, and I'm gonna jump down on you! Oh my god. I'm gonna get up here. Ha ha! Your magic has no effect on me! I use the power of gravity! Fuck you, Dennis! Oh god! Ah! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh god, oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Woohoo! No! No, Dennis! Go fuck yourself! No! Stop doing whatever the fuck you do. Oh! Oh my god! No! With the magic and whatnot! Oh god! Dennis, no! Stop! Stop it! I'm gonna hit you through the stairs! I hate you! Stop it! No! 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 How dare you come in this world and fuck with me? You and your magic slinging shit. Damn right you give me an effigy. Piece of ass. Brick laying piece of shit. Why are there two of them now? There weren't two of them before. Why are there two now? Why are there... Oh, God! What the hell? Why? Why is this a thing? No! No, 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 no! Bye! 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 See ya! Bye! Leave me alone! Leave me the fuck alone! Piss off! Oh my god! Run away! Run the fuck away! I know I just ear-raped half the audience, but I am legit... I don't know what's going on anymore. I just peed my pants a little bit. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Just stop. Just get away. You can't come up the stairs. You're fat. Fat people aren't allowed up here. Go away. Leave me alone. Dear Lord. I had the hiccups. I gave myself the hiccups. The giant rests in peace. That's good. That's good for him. Are all you bastards done being bastards now? Can I just jump over here and get the fuck out of this place? This Satan's hellhole? I'm gonna go through here now. I know there's skeletons chasing me, I don't care. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone. Alright. Harrowing. Dear God. Okay. I'm gonna put my summon sign down up here. You need to go away. Alright. Alright, let's go down. Let's go this way. Take care of that guy. Everyone's shooting arrows at me. I need to just bail and go somewhere else. Get all these people out of my life. There might have been something in that building back there, but I want to go in here. Hi, Rock. Okay. Let's go this way.
Just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I am a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came to this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Dranglik, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Dranglik. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall.
This is a theme for people that are in Dranglik. They just kind of have random memory issues, like we do.
Were you looking for that map? Wonderful.
Yeah, so he's going to be like, hey, something, something.
I'll be perhaps.
And then also he'll touch on how there's something in the basement of the map in Majula, or the of that house in Majula, and we shouldn't go in the basement. But there's actually nothing. It's like a couple skeletons or something, and yeah, like it's first time you see skeletons, a little creepy, but it's kind of dumb that it's like, hey, there's something crazy in the basement. And then, oh, in the first scene, they didn't really do anything with the enemy placements. I think they added another skeleton down there, so oh no, more spooky, scary. And that's about all you get. Alright, oh, the skeleton dropped something over there. Something I don't think I care about. But I do think that there's something in that house over there I do want to check on really quick. So let's do a quick trip over there and see if there's anything in this house. Longbow, alright, that's good. Bloody expensive. Ah. Okay. Looking around. I don't actually see anything else. I thought there was more something in this house, but I'm not seeing it. Oh, there's the thing. There's the thing from earlier. I don't think I've actually ever seen what this is. Okay, good. Another Titan shard, yay! More weapon upgrades, yay! Yeah! There's not really reason to use backstab in this game, as far as I'm aware. Can you even attack off of it? No, not really. You can backstep attack, and it freaks people out in PvP when you do that. Because you can do it fast, but other than that, yeah, you're right, there's no real point to backstepping. Alright, let me run through all this shit. And then we have one room to explore, because I can use the Ferris Lockstone in it. And I think I can get something out of that. Not sure what exactly just yet. I don't really remember. But damn it, we'll see. Let's see if we can just run past all these. Whoop. Excuse me. None of them are actually coming down the stairs after me. Awesome! Titanite slab. Chloranthy ring! I knew it was early in the game. I just didn't remember exactly where it was. God. The Chloranthy ring. I'm going to have that thing equipped forever. Okay. Ring of Blades increases physical attack. I gotta kind of pick my battles here. I think this is good. This is a good setup for now. I want to definitely have the Chloranthy ring and the other ring equipped at the same time. Hello! Hello! Hello!
Hello there. Well...
Oh god! Hang on. Sorry, friend, you were saying?
Oh, yes. You be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier.
Oh, I'm really not far. I started this file today. I'm still in the first area.
See, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow. I still have... I'll leave it.
Alright. Yeah, this is the first area. The enemy I fought was the, hang on a second. I thought I could talk to him, but apparently not. The enemy I fought, the pursuer earlier, was actually something like I wasn't really supposed to fight that yet, I don't really think. But I'm not totally sure. Because his dark ability is on a mob that's really late in the game. I think I remember where the hidden wall is. Aromatic ooze. What is in the chest? Sorcerer's staff, okay. Nothing I need to concern myself with. Okay, and we're back.
Well, I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, but you should take this. It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand. Well.
Okay. Let me equip that. I could try to invade some people now, but I think it'd be a waste of cracked eye orbs. Because in this game, there isn't a whole eye orb, which is really lame and makes PvP kind of not fun. Pick up item. Alright. Okay, let's go up here. I forgot things can attack you while you're opening stuff in this one. In 3, whenever you are interacting with an object, you have invincibility frames, which is really handy for getting through some areas, but not in this game. Okay. I'll throw that down just for people that need help with bosses. Let's go this way. Now I'm gonna speed of sound past all this stuff. Stuff shouldn't follow me, but never know. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Oh god. Well, this is an awkward time to be summoned. Okay, that's fine, sure. Hello. Let's go do whatever the hell you need to do. Hopefully this lady just needs to kill a boss and that's it. Of course she needs help with the pursuer. Everybody needs help with pursuer. Pursuer is a hard enemy. What the fuck are you? Hey. Oh. Pursuer is the hardest enemy in the game. Everyone cries at the mere mention of this boss. I didn't infuse my weapon. My weapon was fire when I got it. It happened earlier in the stream. Alright. Let's see if you were stupid or not. Die, bitch! Get fucked on! Get fucked on, bitch! Oh, whoops. You saw me shoot him once! Why did you stand in the path of the bullets? You knew what I was doing! Are you that fucking stupid? You unbelievable bitch! How dare you? Ugh! God, I'm stuck in a corner! Fuck you! I hate this game. I hate this game. I need to get my souls back, but I also need to kill both of these fuckers. God damn it. God. Let me escape! Dear developers of Scholar for the First Sin, adding more monsters to the game willy-nilly does not make it hard. It makes it annoying and unnecessary in some cases. This room is one of those cases. Alright, I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna pull these guys to me. The mob density actually overinflates levels and causes bosses to be easier. But you wouldn't know that because you didn't go to game design school like Miyazaki. Yes, I'm a salty bitch. Dark Souls 2 makes me really upset. In Scholar of the First Sin, I'm going to repeat this just for the stream's benefit, and because this is going on for a while and I haven't gone on a rant about it in a little bit. In Scholar of the First Sin, they decided to make the game harder. And they made the game harder by adding more enemies. The problem with that is that more enemies doesn't equal difficulty. What equals difficulty is giving enemies different abilities and making them more unpredictable. But they did the lazy thing and just added more shit, so now things just mob you. Which isn't fun. And you'll see this when I go to the Iron Keep. Iron Keep in Scholar of the First Sin is obnoxious. There's enemies around every corner. Two Pursuers is only in New Game Plus. Excuse me. The Double Pursuer fight is only in New Game Plus. And I'm not going to do that. I have no urge to play New Game Plus and deal with that shit. That's obnoxious as hell. I think I pissed off everything down there. Alright. I need 16 strength to use that shield. Which means I'm not going to be using it. I'm going to keep using this leather shield. Hello, friends. Yeah, Dark Souls 2 had a lot of pack enemies, and they added more for Scholar of the First Sin. That's my biggest complaint about it. They added some new enemies to new places, and that was cool. But especially in the Fire Keep, there are way too many enemies. The packs are so dense, and they all come at you at the same time. And it just takes longer to get through the zone. It's just annoying. That's all it is just a giant annoyance. If I had to compare the two, I'd say Scholar of the First Sin is an improvement over the original, but because it fixes some stuff. But at the same time, Scholar of the First Sin unfixes some, it breaks things on purpose, and it's definitely the harder version. Scholar of the First Sin progression, it makes a bit more sense. It's obvious where you need to go. Human effigy, okay. A dull ember, okay, good. Bonfire lit. I could probably travel back to Majula and get more level ups. Let me see how much I need. Okay, I can travel back to Majula and get a couple more level ups really quick before I do what I'm about to do. It might be helpful to me to do that, but I don't know for sure. I won't know until I actually do it.
Bearer of Seek the Nestling.
Okay. Yep. Do I have two Titanite shards? Can I get my Fire Longsword up again? Nah, I need one more. Can I buy from him? Hell yes, I can buy one from him. Perfect. Awesome. Alright, cool. No, I don't know the difference between Demon's Souls and the Black Phantom Edition. I've never actually played Demon's Souls. And I have no urge to play Demon's Souls because it's the worst of all the Souls games. And I don't have a PS3. If they make an updated version for the PS4, I might play it, but I doubt I'll do that. Alright, down there, there should be a treasure chest somewhere down there with the, Silver Covenant ring, or the Silver... Man, I'm doing it in this game, too. The silver serpent ring. Alright. That explosion was strong enough to hit me on this floor. My god. Alright. Life gem. Okay. So, we've already fought the pursuer twice. If I remember right. And I've recognized that noise. Let's fight him again! Because why not? Because this is Scholar of the First Sin. And they want you to fight the pursuer so many fucking times, you want to kill yourself. I have a wall here. What are you gonna do about my wall? What are you gonna do about my wall, bitch? Damn it! That's what he's gonna do about my wall. He's gonna make me fall in hole. He's gonna make me mad. Pursuer gonna make me fall in hole, make me mad. That's what he do. Damn you, Pursuer. Damn you. So I guess let's kill Pursuer again. Actually, hang on a second. First of all, go and equip that thing. Yep. Yep. Get my souls. Get some souls. Fuck! Rolled slightly too late. I do know the shortcut to the bonfire, yes. Poke chest in corner. Fuck!
The more pursuers you put in the game, the better the game is, right? The more pursuers you put in the game, the better the game is. The more pursuers you put in the game, the better the game is. Because pursuers the best enemy in Dark Souls 2. And we're making a new game. And it's gotta be better than the old game because it's going on the PS4. It's going on the PS4. We gotta make it better than the old game because it's going on the PS4. We gotta make it better. We gotta make it good. So we're gonna put many pursuers in this new game to make it better than the old one. Cause pursuer's the best enemy in the game. Pursuer's the best enemy, we all love him. Pursuer's best enemy ever in the game. That's why there's a million of them in Skull of the First Sin. Because we're from Software. We let our interns make Dark Souls 2. Because we were working on Bloodborne. And who gives a shit about this license? We'll come back and make 3. And everyone will talk about how good 3 is. And then only we'll not put in poise because we hate you. We hate you. We don't like you using poise. And we want to make the game annoyingly difficult for no reason. Because whatever. It's a feature. Ha ha ha. It's a feature. The game doesn't have poise. I'm singing a song about Dark Souls. I'm singing a song about Dark Souls. I'll shut up now. I'm gonna run the fuck away, cause fuck that ability. I'm gonna drink my mana and go back in this room. Did I say I'm gonna drink my mana? I think that's what I said. That was, not accurate. How the fuck? He should have killed me! I should be dead! Well, I think Miyazaki liked my song, and he's giving me god powers. And with my god powers, I will kill Pursuer. Or get hit in the back by him, even though I dodged. Don't disappear. I'm still here. What? No! I'm still here! No! You big monkey! You big piece of shit! What the hell? Pursuer, I had you. You were dead. 2 more hits and you would have been gone. And you have to go. You bail. You fucking bailed. What a bitch. Come back. I'm touching your treasure chest. Ooh, I'm touching your treasure chest. I'm touching it. I'm touching it. Come back. Hey. Hey, I'm touching your chest. Does it make you angry? Does it make you want to kill me? This guy's a bitch. He is... I feel like I should probably stop for the day. I think the salt levels are getting overwhelming. And I might need to stop. I would kill him later in the game, but that would be admitting that I lost. So, you know what? I'm gonna kill this pursuer. I'm gonna kill him, and then I'm gonna be done for the day. I've been streaming for a really long time, and I think I'm starting to get loopy. This is gonna be a really long episode for YouTube. Oh, God. I'm kind of speechless. All the doggies dead? Good. Alright. Alright. Touch treasure chest.
Alright, pursue her. Hi, you fat bitch. God damn it. Am I dead? I'm alive. Attack me, attack me, attack me. Attack me! Attack me! Don't leave! Yeah, that's what I was just thinking about doing. When he has like 3 hits left, I'm gonna walk out of the room and let him just be done, because he takes a ton of damage when he's doing absolutely nothing. Are you serious? It didn't blow up. It did blow up. Well, I'm gonna burn that last effigy. Alright, I'm good. He didn't see me outside the room. Damn it! Are you done? Are you done? You know what? slamming dark magic. No. Bad panda. Bad panda. Pursuer's very bad. Bad. Very panda. Oh, dear Lord. Wasn't expecting that to explode for some reason. Hi, Lucatiel.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. You are an odd one. Normal. I'm called Lucat, from the land of Mirat. They say Drang Lake brims with... And so I came to claim. But what a strain. You are an... Well, you've made a... I can see that you are mid-journey. If I come from Mirat, don't hesitate to call upon me. You are an... Well, you...
Alright. That's Solaire. That's the Solaire of this game, only... Not near as cool or good. She's kind of a derp. Thank you for exploding. Fuck your invincibility frames. With that done, I believe I can do this. Whoa! God damn it. Puppy. God damn it, puppy! Believe that? Can you believe that? I think I'm done with this game for today. I can't handle any more of this today. It's making me mad. I'm out. I don't need to infuse any weapons for a while. I'll just leave that be for the moment, and I'll come back and fix that later. So let's go to Majula. Let's spend our souls. And let's put this one on the back burner for a little bit. God. How long have I been playing today? Hang on. I have no idea how long the stream has been going. All right. We can do one more thing before I stop, actually. Let's go check out the mansion. That'll be a fun way to end this, just to see what's in here. Ferris Lockstone. And this is the map of Dranglaic. That one fire is the, I think, the boss we killed. Estus Flask Shard. Is there anything in this? A soul vessel. Yeah, the contents of that chest changed during the original play cycle. There was a black steel katana in there at some point. Like, every update, what was in that chest would change. If we go down there later, something else might be in it. I don't know. If there's anything on the upper story in this building. Yeah, I saw the big book near his desk. I don't remember what it was. I'll have another look at it here in a second. I think I've got enough souls to, I got enough souls to get, my fire longsword up to +3. Yeah. I could have sworn that was something, but I don't remember. Oh, pigs. Fuck off. Ow. Fuck off, pig! Those pigs drop, cracked eye orbs, by the way. Titanite shards. Oh, sweet. We can get this thing up to +4. Great. Awesome. Good, 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 good. Alright. So this thing's a fire longsword +4. We got 15 extra damage from physical, 19 from fire. If we look... it has C scaling in strength, B scaling in fire, which means it scales, if I go through the help options here, attribute focus magic, influence of intelligence on attack magic, faith in intelligence, influence scales with the lower of these two attributes, so yeah. basically, you have to level, for Dark, you have to level Int and Faith separately. For Lightning, you have to level just Faith. For Magic, you have to level just Intellect. And for Fire, you can do whatever. Fire's good with whatever kind of casting you prefer. And really, this game is a lot more centered around casters. Like, pure melee builds don't have as big of a place in this game. I think at some point I might try to jack my strength up to, the point I can use, that 100% shield, but I don't know. There's another shield I'll be wanting to use anyway. And I forget what the breakpoints were for... Hang on, let me see if I'm fat rolling. Nope, I'm not fat rolling. So, I think 50% is medium rolling? Let me see if I'm medium rolling. No, I'm fat rolling now. Okay, so it's 70%. I went to experiment with that really quick. Awesome. Good. Alright, cool. Well, we're pretty geared. We look really good. For just starting the game off, for this being my first day of playing it. Managed to kill two bosses, technically, and then we killed the pursuer two more times, which was sort of annoying to watch. my apologies, I just wanted to get all of those out of the way. We're going to have to fight the pursuer again later, I think, two more times. But... At this point, like, I've fought the pursuer so many times that it's boring and just angering to fight him. I don't like him. He just makes me mad. He's just like my angry friend that I just don't like to talk to. I guess I don't know how to describe my relationship with pursuer. I just hate him. But anyway, this is enough for today. We'll get back to Dark Souls 2 sometime. I feel like playing Dark Souls 2. I'm kind of hoping that they might fix poison Dark Souls 3. And that's kind of why I wanted to put it off. Because starting to play through Dark Souls 3 again and not having poise fixed really bothers me. And I didn't really notice it until the late game. But... God, not having poison in the game, not having poison in a Dark Souls game is so annoying. It really screws up with a lot. Like, all of your heavy swing animations just get interrupted, and it's terrible. So, I want to take two and go through it, and then I'll go through three, even if poison isn't fixed yet, just to give the developers a little more time to come to their senses. Poise is like, well, first of all, let me find the stat, and maybe that'll help. Poise is a stat where is it, right there. Okay, my poise is currently 30.4. Poise is the ability to withstand the impact of attacks and total value for all equipped armor. The more poise you have, the less likely you are to get staggered. And getting staggered is a really big deal. Because when you get staggered, you're basically helpless. And in Dark Souls 3, poise is turned off. So if you get hit by anything mid-swing, you instantly get staggered. And getting staggered is not as big of a deal in 3, but it's still... If you use a heavy weapon, and you're fighting someone using a light weapon, and they're just like, S-Doc! Bah, 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 bah. You can't land attacks. It's terrible. It's awful. And it's forced a meta in Dark Souls 3 for PvP. Where, like, fun builds that use big two-handers and heavy armor, they're pointless because they have no poise. They're terrible. Like, Havel's set is completely useless in Dark Souls 3. It's really garbage, and I want them to fix it. I really want them to do something about it. It's not... The state of the game in Dark Souls 3 is not okay with me right now. Let's see here. I want to go through my inventory again just to see what I've got. Is fast rolling... in this game under 50? I'm trying out some different stuff really quick. Yeah, fast rolling in this game is under 50. So fast rolling is under 50. Medium rolling is under 70. And fat rolling is above 70. Okay. I guess that's fine. Alright, yeah, that's fine. I've stalled too much. The end of the stream was a little boring. Thank you all for watching. I need to take a break and do other stuff. I'll talk to you later.